Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Enhanced Edition Blind.
You point, I punch.
Don't punch the door.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You know, these trolls didn't stand aside. Okay, maybe they ran from up here, because we didn't see them before.
I am ready, I think.
Although I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Now, I don't think these monsters would set traps, right? So I'm not gonna look for them. Traps, meaning.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I wonder about this room. There's a secret door for there. Hmm.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
What do you need?
I won't be as gentle.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, I don't.
Mince, live by the sword.
I'm trying to leave.
Live
you.
A good long time.
How can I will do what I can.
You recleat a foot and all that.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What's that? 20 gold and a dart. Oh yeah, that dagger. Let's see what that dagger does. What's this dagger plus 2? Well, she got a dagger plus 1, so we can give her plus 2. And then darts of stunning. Okay.
Where shall Yoshimo is willing?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Failed. You're failing.
All the world is blind to my passing.
The servant says, help me, please.
Every hamster has his day. Go for the eyes. Go for the eyes.
It's always too late to save them.
Oh my.
Nalia got a critical hit. Nice. Oh, Aerie got a critical hit. Sorry.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Am I needed? Glad to be of assistance. Please, let me help.
I will do what I must.
What? Fine.
Oh, it's still...
Who says what?
Ready for anything.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Okay. So it's funny, it looks like it goes, this goes up to that room.
You point, I punch.
It goes to the next floor.
Stand back for justice!
If memory serves, you're right behind me, right?
Right. Try again. Come on.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Just a bit. I shouldn't even bother. I should just wait till he opens the door. Not if there's anything in there.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh crap, are you kidding me? Don't close the door, just go through. I clicked the door. Can't believe I did that.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Into the room. There's nothing in here anyway. Look for traps on these chests. Okay. A scroll of breach and protection from normal weapons. Silver ring. Three, four gold. Normal arrows. I thought I triggered a cutscene there. Like everything changed like that. That was weird. Alright. And then finally, this one. Regular bullets. I'll take those, why not? I have found the following things. Okay. That it for this floor? I mean, I don't know how to get in these rooms. There might be stairs that lead back down to them. Possibly. And this, these go out, but exit the courtyard. I don't think we're supposed to. Well, the kitchen. I don't think I'm supposed to be going in the courtyard yet.
Swords, not see battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Our actions are good and will serve the greater balance.
All right, ready.
Minsk and Bull stand ready.
So this thing?
Can we? I don't know if we can send him up by himself.
Very well. Hiya. All the world is blind to my passing.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We have to gather.
Every armored, make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
There's a secret passage within that leads to the cellar entrance.
Down there is probably where the leader is. Nalia tells me that the way into the dungeon of the keep is through a secret passage in her aunt's bedroom on the second floor. That's funny. You have to go up to go down. In the meantime, there's goodies.
I am ready. I think you're good.
Lockpick failed. Oh, should we teach her those? I think so. Potion of Genius. Yeah, we need dexterity for Yoshimo. Wisdom. Alright, I'm gonna just teach her this.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Breach. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing that, because I'm probably gonna have her leave the party after that, but I don't know. We get experience. We get 5,000 experience for someone learning it, so I guess that's worth it.
What do you need? I am skipping nothing dangerous, I would hope.
More regular darts.
Could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
More bullets. Open lock 60. He has 85. Alright. We find one of those potions. We'll try to open this. Yep.
Boo says, what?
I want to try something.
Butt kicking! For goodness!
I failed to force the lock. Funny, no sound associated with it. You should figure you just hear a bang sound.
You were Minsk,
you require my counsel.
Evil stands aside.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
You dance on the head of a pin, but you can't open that lock. Alright, see, I guess she doesn't know where her aunt's bedroom is. Because she's not telling us which door we have to go through.
Where shall I delete a foot and all that?
Oops. I was closing it. Alright, never mind then.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Swords, not words! Ah!
Yes?
That music was different.
Nature's servant awaits.
Vita mortis carya. So this name? All the world. Yoshimo is willing.
Ooh, bookcase. Got a library here. failed.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Interesting. Okay, a green stone ring and some gold. Not much, but it is some.
I am ready, I think. You're right behind me, right?
Oops.
What do you need? Very well.
I need you to run!
Hiya! You require your cutter. Where shall I? Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Minsk and put jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Every hamster has his day.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. All the world is blind to my passing.
Back to it. Oh. A Yuan'ti mage. And a troll. It seems like we can talk to the Yuan'ti. I don't know if
all
I
the
trust
world
that.
Is blind to my passing.
Armored, sharpened, and the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
What is it?
I have something for you. Something very hot and fiery.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What? Such menial tasks.
Where can I be of most use?
Yes.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Yeah, it said it was attacking. The troll was attacking Sapphire, but I don't see anything attacking. Should we believe it? Is it really attacking Aerie? Oh, yep, it's attacking Aerie.
I'll help however I can. I'll do it.
Who says?
Fall, creature! And feed the air!
Run, Aerie.
What can I in Baravon's name? It shall be done. This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
To your horror, the troll's corpse heaves, and with a violent splash, two smaller trolls emerge from the body. Is this the one that was like a big troll? Someone said it was one was bigger than the others.
Your life shall be mine.
You point, I punch.
How can I help?
Whoa.
You need to... All right.
Yeah, not good. Close the door. Nah. Crap, this little thing's fast.
I'll help out if you're sure. What can I do?
Come on, guys, finish this one up. I don't know what happened to the mage. I'm not sure if we killed it. It seems to have, like...
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Either that, it's just... Either way, it's just not attacking right now, so I'm not gonna bother.
Faster than take a fast pause.
Damn, close the door!
I'll do it.
Trying so hard to close this door, and we've been on, like...
Yes?
We need more of that.
You need a quail talking west. I know I can be a great use of this. In there... Alright.
Troll is immune to damage. Well,
what can I do?
I can drink that. Did I get my
what is it?
Thing going? Yes.
Swords, not words!
Well, this thing regenerated? It's completely uninjured. Well, attack the one going after Aerie.
Pay attention. You will get no second chance.
This is a lot more exciting than any. I'll do my best.
Mince and boost and ready.
Never mind.
You need something?
Yep, I need something.
I need it?
Every hamster has his day.
Minsk is not attacking.
Great fight! Right?
We got it.
So this day?
I await your move.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Who says?
What?
I'm ready.
Fleet of foot and all that.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, there's the Yuan'ti mage.
Yoshimo is willing.
Can he do backstab? Crap.
You point, I point.
For the needy and be here!
Oh.
What? A simple matter.
My meteors ran out.
Your life shall be mine.
With vengeance!
Chunked! Yeah, a little late on the stone skin, I'm afraid. Oh, is this the secret way? Stairs to roof. Okay, no, that's not the ant's place then.
You require my counsel,
bedroom.
Yes?
What have you?
You're right behind me, right?
A scroll of minor spell turning? History of the North 3. I've
read it. How are we helping the less fortunate trudging around in here?
It's your own parents' place. I mean, I guess we're not helping the less fortunate. Well, we helped Daleson. Is that his name? And we're gonna help your father. I guess he's not less... Well, he's less fortunate now, anyway. What, a scroll of Conjure Lesser Earth Elemental? Here's a keep key. This is the master key to Nalia's keep. It should open most of the doors in the fortress. Huh. And some kind of magical bolts. Bolt plus one. Oops. Yeah, keep key.
Yes?
So. Conjure lesser earth elemental for Aerie. Done. And minor spell turning. I will just have her do it. Memorize it. Probably never gonna use it. Failed once again.
How can I help?
By reading this. Learning it. Thank you very much.
You point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
No, it does not.
I am ready. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
You know, I wonder if that key might open this. Should we go to the roof? I'm not sure if he can go by himself and try. I want to go look.
All the world is blind.
You must gather your party before venturing.
We have to gather.
Not jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoiding
fleet of foot and all that.
This catapult looks as if it has seen recent use, but is now battered beyond repair. Same here. I thought it was combat music, but we're able to save, so I think not.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Same here with the trebuchet. Oh! We got some Yuan'ti here. Oh, he doesn't have a bow right now. Do I have a bow for this guy? He can't use it. Yeah, I don't want to have him use a sharp crossbow though. Oh, can he even use it? Means we gotta give him bolts. Takes a long time to, you know, use the weapon. Speed factor 4 actually isn't bad. Okay, so typically it would take a while to, because you gotta load the crossbow, it's a slow weapon. Alright, well, I want some bolts now, so. Twenty-six bolts of lightning, why not?
You require my counsel, yes? Yoshimo is willing.
So. The other thing is that he has this. Where was this? Where am I? What am I looking for? Fire breath? No, fire breath. How does he?
I welcome each day we see. Some are not so lucky.
Did he drink it? We still have it. Did I mess something up? He used it on himself? I think I'm supposed to put it in a slot and throw it. It says I'm supposed to drink it. Maybe I'm supposed to put it in a slot and drink it. I don't know. Didn't work in any case.
Where shall I display my skill in it?
You're right behind me, right?
Ah!
Oh god. Was he running into it? Take that. Take that too. Alright.
Minsk and Boo
live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yes?
Yes? Thinking cloud.
Every stand back for justice.
Am I needed?
I should have put it together with this.
I'll help. Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Do what I must!
battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run!
What can I do?
Alright. Can we throw this without getting into the... stinking cloud here? Come on. It's unconscious.
You point. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Don't walk in there.
I will do what I can.
This is a... I'll do it.
If memory serves.
Fear is for those of no confidence.
Swords, not words!
Okay.
Nature's servant awaits. I await your need.
You need something?
We need healings.
Minsk, a bat kicking for goodness!
Can't peel back the fog of war over there anymore. So we came up here and we can go back down there.
I welcome each day we see. Some are not so lucky.
Oops.
Yes.
Top him off a little bit more. Alright, I'm actually going to call an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when you finish exploring the roof, and then we'll go down here and see where we end up. When we're done, I'm looking forward to exploring the outside area once the keep has been liberated. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.